off Florida Monday, wanted to know what kind of equipment I was running on this one. Took an uplift tube, placed a air stone inside of it, going up from the bottom, throw a piece of aqua clear sponge filter, inserted carbon in the middle, another piece of aqua clear sponge filter on the top, cut slots in the side of the tube on the bottom so it would draw the water up through the carbon and back through the sponge material, and then there's a cord coming down in the left corner. Got one of those little flat 7.5 watt heaters in it. That's really it, other than a oversized T8 light bulb. So far, it seems all the shrimp seem to be enjoying themselves and hanging in there. Only 6 inches tall, 6 inches deep, 12 inches wide, so small 2 gallon. See one back there in the moss. Still got a brown tint to it, still doing partial water changes. Wood's still leaching out a little bit of color to it, but so far, so good. Hopefully they'll all keep hanging in there for me. Thanks for watching.